guys in passing situations.
Second and seven.
Barkley. Oh, he got clobbered as well. This time, Anthony Barr will record the sack. Number 12. Hell bent to get to Matt Barkley.
Backside to the left side of your screen. Comes totally free. Matt Barkley, fortunate to hold on to the football. Nowhere to go with Marquise Lee. Tevin McDonald getting over the top and letting him know it's not there. And then the big hit by Barr.
And Matt Barkley is down. And they're looking at his shoulder. The backup quarterback is Max Wittick, who they're very high on. He's a big guy, 6'4", 235, with a better arm than Matt Barkley. We'll see if he's ready. Max Wittick, the backup quarterback, a redshirt freshman from Newport Beach. On the season, he's 5 of 6, 55 yards. Matt Barkley still down.
And this is why they're looking at Matt Barkley. Take a look at his progress towards the quarterback. Unblocked. Big hit, and Matt Barkley comes right down on his throwing shoulder.
Barkley getting up now. Walking off on his own.
And that's great to see. This kid has competed today. You know, you always talk about a USC quarterback. Rarely do you hear the word gritty thrown in there. Everyone feels like USC has all the advantages.